And in Lebanon, Hezbollah announced the installment of a new leader to replace Hassan Nasrallah, who was killed in an Israeli airstrike last month. Naim Qassem is the new secretary general. He served as Nasrallah's deputy leader for more than 30 years and had been serving as acting leader. Earlier this month, he called on Israel to accept a ceasefire in Lebanon or face, quote, pain, as the group changed strategy to strike deeper into Israel.